Great positions. I've never played this map in a 5-player mode, only in a 1v1, but yeah, we will see what's gonna happen here. I forgot doing stupid thing. Pink and purple are pretty novice boys that don't know how to play this game, so probably will be hard to win if you got in their way. Timer 4 here, I think, and then again I lose the stick. Or not. US continent, but can someone break in? It's a +4, so yeah. Brush is melted, time melted. What do I want also? Continent. Thank you. Pink, pink, pink. What are you doing? Can I kill pink? No, I've not trained, so yeah. Purple's wasting. Oh, I can't hold it. Continent. That plus two continent, I think. Or not, I lose that. Purple and pink, why is it bad in this game? Yeah, as damage begins somewhere, I think. Risk, but yeah. If you pretty know how to play Risk, you don't choose any other ones. Stacks, I believe. I really no idea what. Nice work, pink. Prince is gonna win, maybe. God of death. I don't gonna break. And I will attack that one. So I have now also a continent. Still not right, nope. I have a wild card. And all the wild cards, yeah. Interesting game. In yellow, defeats black, maybe. Do he has enough time? Yes, yes. 14th radian. So he has the card to finish, so we're gonna see what's gonna happen now. And I hope that he doesn't have a trade in, but I doubt it. I have still my two continent bonuses. I like this. No. Do I? Can I still win this? Maybe not. We'll we'll see how quick Sony is. They'll play Sony win this game. Even he don't have enough time, I have no set, so I can't come back from this. And he does have enough time, well played, and good luck in your next game, Sunny, great player that win this game. Yeah.